Ginger, thank you. Coming up, more problems for a troubled
earthquake.
Singer.
Yep, we're having an earthquake. Okay, it appears to have stopped.
Yep.
We're gonna jump right now to
to
the U.S. Geological Survey. Let's get right on that right now. That felt very close.
It was very strong.
Yeah, let's get right on that. Okay.
All right, Henry, we're going to bring you into this. You can see right now, I mean, we've got stuff kind of here falling. We've got some sort of ceiling falling from the rafters up here. All right, we want to get to Eric Spillman. He's actually live right now. Eric Spillman, did you feel what we felt?
Yeah, we're here. Absolutely. And what was interesting is you said in Hollywood that you felt it, and then literally about 10 seconds later is when we felt it here in downtown Los Angeles. So there was a bit of a delay between when you felt it in Hollywood and when we felt it here in downtown Los Angeles. But it was a definite jolt, just one single jolt.
Right.
And, I haven't seen the magnitude, but it was definitely something we could feel here in downtown.